Try to get the scores, man. Aye, they've not updated it since half time, though. Sorry.